are back with the show. Good morning. Thanks for tuning in to Summit Sunrise on this Wednesday edition on TV8 Summit. And good morning to you.
Good morning.
This is Katie of Visit Breck. And good morning to you guys once again. Thanks for coming in here. Let's talk about some Visit Breck. First of all, before we talk about what's going on for the events going on this week, what exactly is Visit Breck?
We are a vacation rental company, so we manage and rent out all kinds of homes, from private luxury homes. We have slopeside condos, and we also have Victorian townhomes.
So a great variety of different products that people who are coming in from town, from anywhere across the country or the world, like we have some guests for the international snow sculpting competitions going on, they're going to be able to get set up. So like a team of four or five that goes into a typical team of snow sculpting competition, they can give you guys a call and get set up. Now let's talk about your involvement, Visit Breck's involvement. I don't know you personally, if you're sculpting anything, but what's going on with the snow sculpting?
So Visit Breck is sponsoring and hosting the Argentinian team, and they will be sculpting Don Quixote, who is the main character of a modern Spanish novella and really an icon of Spanish literature.
Absolutely. I hope he is. They're sculpting him just chasing down some windmills, and that's what I would like to see. I want to see the just big, giant windmill of snow. I think that sounds kind of cool. I know horses, they're one of the hardest things to draw. Maybe they're one of the hardest things to sculpt, too. So, you know, I think they got kind of a winning idea there. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So what's have you been able to meet these guys who are sculpting?
Their trip is actually delayed, so they'll be this
they're
afternoon.
They're not even in town yet.
Yes,
okay.
It's getting a bit of a late start.
Oh, bummer.
So,
okay.
We're looking forward to meeting them, though.
Nice. Now, a little test trivia here. Would you know where they're going to be sculpting, specifically?
Right over...
that direction, right outside the Riverwalk Center.
Yes, outside the Riverwalk Center.
So probably, I guess though, do you know if they have their plot already picked out on the parking lot, or are they in the lawn? Kind of a big space. You guys are going to be able to find
them.
Look for the Argentinian flag. I bet that's where you do it.
There'll be a sign.
You'll see that. All right, there you go. Look for the sign. And that's going on. Do you know the dates for when they'll at least finish up this project?
Yeah, so they'll be sculpting all night on Friday the 30th, and they'll be wrapping it up on Saturday morning.
Yeah, it's a real fun night when these teams are sculpting throughout the entire evening, getting to the race to that finish, and they're going to be tired as well as they're getting that project completed. But it's really neat to see also at night when the projects are virtually finished, just putting those finishing touches on, the nice colored lights on them. Mm-hmm. It's really neat. You guys should definitely check that out. And best way to really find that area where all these sculptures are going on is in the Blue River Plaza. You'll see all these international flags. Just follow that bridge down there. It's going to take you right to it. You won't miss it. Now, back to Visit Breck, though. How's visitorship going for you guys?
Great.
Yeah, good. Staying booked up, all right?
So, we are so booked up.
Okay, so if someone's interested in finding out more, what's the best way to do that?
You can give us a call or visit us on visitbreck.com. You can also follow us on our Facebook or Twitter.
Nice. All right, you guys should check out that website, because what is good about the site as well, it's an excellent resource for finding out different activities around Breckenridge. I'm sure you guys, have you listed anything about snow sculptures on there?
Oh, yeah. If you follow us on Facebook, we'll be doing daily updates. So.
All right, nice. And check out the Argentinian team and a bunch more. And we're going to be talking about snow sculpting here a little bit later on as well. Jess of Go Breck is here at the Welcome Center, so we have plenty more to come. Katie, thanks so much for being here.
Thank you.
To see you. And you have a great week, and enjoy those Argentinians and their snow sculpting. All right?
Yeah.
All right. And we're going to be back with more Summit Sunrise. Don't go anywhere.